One thing we'll do down there, we're going to back up.
Not the mama take you.
One thing I want to do too is adjust this squat. Might even take it apart.
How heavy is it?
What?
Yeah.
Probably. Get a bucket, don't use your hand. Wow, the bucket's right over there. Okay, Dustin, start sliding that big tip by over the same thing. Here, I'll get it.
I got it. Now I need to go up a little more.
Pull that 4x6 out of there. I have to get it on balance. I want that engine to balance on that 6-foot. Gotta go up. Listen to the jack. Can't get it off that 4x6. We're gonna have to be just ahead of the flywheel. Okay, hold that. Keep shoving. Okay, I got it. Let's come up about right here. One more.
The middle of the fist might be. I don't think it's back where I would, Dad.
What's that?
This place is about what?
Okay.
Right. Let's see what that does.
Okay.
Come down, move these other blocks. And if it's in the wrong spot, let's come back up and move it over again.
Right now.
Okay. Move the jack out for a second. It's close.
Yeah.
No, move all this out of the way.
Yeah, do you want this block in the middle?
Yes.
Let's get it. What, Clayton?
You want that block moved?
Yes, we'll need to move.
So where do you want me to get a sling to?
Okay, we'll get a chain. We're going to go from this corner and go out that way. So we need to move all this stuff here. And we're going to put the truck over here, so we need to move all that stuff. Get the chain from here, go to there, we'll put it on the hitch. No, I just want to spin the engine pointed that way.
Okay? You're going to move the yellow trailer?
We'll move it. I'll move it tomorrow. So what I want to do...
now with white stuff.
Nah.
No, we don't need to move it right now. We're good right now. Maybe we'll use hooking up the white truck when we get done. But I got to unload the grain.
Got to go in the right.
No, it don't go in the right. Yes, you can't find the two chains.
Big chain or something we need?
A chain.
A chain. A short one. Or a smaller one.
This guy?
Yeah, that'll work.
Let's go get another chain.
Landon, you want to... We got to move this stuff here, guys.
You just put this on your ball?
Yeah, we'll put that on the ball, but we gotta get the truck moved. It's in the wrong spot.
Mm-hmm.
watch Dustin's phone.
I can use my phone.
You know what? We should be able to move that block. There you go. Straight back. That's not straight. That's not straight. Come on back. Can you see the, you gotta see the engine, not the truck. That way.
That way.
Thank you.
what are we gonna do?
We use jacks. We'll take this other jack over here. And then we'll take the other high lift jack and we'll jack up the opposite corner. And see if we can push it over. All right, come over here. Jack on the other side, we're just going to twist this thing around. Jack on your landing.
How come we don't use your moving bar?
You can't use it on dirt.
Why don't we put wood down here?
You have those big steel plates, Dad.
Yeah. Those will go on the trailer.
Get here and help mud shit over. There you can pull on the
trap. Don't
you want me to? We dug ourselves a hole.
Fall out of my pocket.
This thing really digs. The key.
be on the seat somewhere or on the dash. I didn't take him anywhere.
Thank you.
work. Undo everything. Okay, we need a hand cart. There's two lids here. Hold that. Drop that on the ground. We need a hand cart, Clayton, and those two lids over there on the ground to go with us so we can cover the barrel. Alright, Dustin, when I get back, we're going to move that skid over to here. We're going to level it up. And then, so if you want to get all this stuff cleaned up, out of the way, it's rigging. Because now we got this to where we might have to move that. Alright, do that, move that over. Now it's pointed to where we get the skid in here. Four cars. And then we'll put the trailer up against this. We'll put the snatch box. And then we'll dust and I'll cut the channel iron tonight. Get it all laid out.
Are you going to move it?
No. The dust skid will be right here on the ground. And we're going to use those channel irons and those rollers. We'll back this just enough. Get the channels under there. Okay. You know what I'm saying? No, we're not pulling it on the trailer yet. We're just going to get it from this skid to the new skid. We're not going to winch it up onto the trailer. Not until it gets onto the new skid, we will bolt it down.